Good morning, Mr. Bass Maestro, or simply, simply David. Yes, David, David. Why not? David, David. David Lynch. It's March 9th, 2023, and it's Tuesday here in Naples. Totally grey, cloudy, sky in the afternoon, already 13 and 30. The alpha very still right now, even if with a slight wind, 60 and 8 final, 16 is it. And this means that isn't that they really, really, really cold like this period. In fact, more for the degrees today than for the atmosphere. Always a day between winter and spring, but more spring because obviously we are going to spring, so from this point of view, well, but in general, as always, a bit of cold, it always do it. Being already afternoon, I think that the temperature at this point is this, I repeat the city just before, 68 Fahrenheit, 16 Celsius, but the really important thing with this atmosphere is that as anticipated just before, today absolutely, we don't have this beautiful blue sky, but it's a shadow, if you see. Yes, I repeat, and as you see now, a totally grey cloudy sky, I think, unfortunately, will be also dark in next hours, and also that could rain. As always, you aren't magicians or wizards, and this point, so we'll see, but it really seems like I'm saying today. So, bad well for me today, so it is, so from the mythical window the new grey curtain, as you know, since November 2022, and also this beautiful paint, the wavy branches, and as I regard the window of its green roller shooter, not easy, but this period, in fact, in the shot, and finally, from a mythical keyboard, my GX 640, APG 625, Eva, with the old people follow the channel, reports a silly greeting to everyone, also to my brother, to the last subscribers, and finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, unfortunately, I really did it today, but as we always say, breakfast is always some of the most beautiful things in the life and the world, absolutely. I'll see you tomorrow.